beautiful day. Had some baby goats this morning. And we just got the temporary fence. We're gonna do single strand temporary fence to move these cows back here where they've got a lot more to graze on. I want them to graze this down and I don't know, I'm excited to do this rotation, get more out of my grass. I bet these girls are gonna be real happy when they get to go eat. I mean, look at this. That's good eating. I'm just looking at good grass that they got to eat out here versus where they are right now. Hey, cow, come on, cow. Hey, cow, come on, cow. Yeah, I told you it wouldn't take them longer than half an hour to eat this little lane down. Yeah, you guys haven't been back there before, huh?
It's a brand new spot.
Brand new spot.
Not sure if I should go there. Yeah. Come on, Bumper.
Hey, cow. Come on, cow. Hey, cow, come on, cow. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Hey, there's some pep and boomer step. Atta boy. Girls. Come on, cows. Here's hoping this single strand fence will hold them. Yeah, those ones didn't make it through the gate.
Look at that. Looks like a bunch of wild horses.
Sounds like it. Oh, oh, easy, easy, easy. Yeah, just eat.
happy cow looks like. That's what it is.
Yeah, these are happy. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna eat over here.
I can't decide where to eat.
I know.
It's like a little kid in the candy store. Now let's try it over here. We'll find a good spot. They're probably gorging themselves. Looks like the rest of them found their way.
Hopefully now that all of them are out here, though, it's settled down.
You can, like, throw a saddle on one of those things.
John?
John, I mean, I always want to see. Jim, that's John. I know John.
Fence is on, right?
I didn't turn it off.
Damn good thing they respect it.
So far, so good.
I'd hate to have to chase all these guys back.
I think we should put something in that alley down there just in case. So we don't head towards the road.
Should have brought the dogs back here. They're gonna run around the edges, figure out where the borders are, and then they'll go to grazing in the middle. Hi. Don't you charge up on me. It's kind of crazy when they come straight at you like that. So happy about that. You all right? I saw the wire jiggling and heard you stumble. Didn't shock you, did it? Keep eating beefs. I'm sorry to say it, buddy, but you're the next one we're gonna be eating on. Good looking dude. Looks like they're settling in. Going to work. That was a big success. Happy cows, happy dad. Thank you for watching.